Minister John Amarutunga, speaking in Parliament today, commented on promoting budget airlines.
You would like to encourage the budget airlines to operate as in Malaysia, Thailand and Singapore, as they have heavily benefited for such operators. Because today, all foreigners are looking at cheap rates for air travel. So the budget airlines give a very, very good deal. And if we can encourage more budget airlines, we need more domestic airports in this country. There are people who don't want to waste time on the roads. I think we should have one in the central part of the country, in the hill country, if possible, and in the north, and also in the southern part of the country. And the airport which he mentioned at Ratmalana, I think should be expanded and brought under the civil aviation. Because there are many airlines from India who want to fly in with about 80-90 passengers who could easily land at Ratmalana without going to Katunayaka and getting congested.